As per reports, in Pakistan, the military is plotting to remove Prime Minister Imran Khan from his post. This comes after tensions between the PTI government and Pakistani army, fueled by the appointment of a new chief for the country's spy agency ISI. Lieutenant General Nadeem Anjum is scheduled to take over the DG of ISI on November 20th. However, tensions between Imran Khan and Army Chief General Qamar Javed Bajwa are at its peak, as the former is still in favor of retaining incumbent ISI Chief Lieutenant General Faiz Hamid. According to sources, two options have been presented before Imran Khan, that he either resigns on his own before November 20th or the opposition brings an in-house change in the parliament. They claim that in both cases Imran Khan is going, adding that in the coming week, ruling Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf will lose its political allies, Muttahida Qawami Movement or MQM and the Pakistan Muslim League or PMLQ. According to reports, Parvez Khattak from PTI and Shahbaz Sharif from Pakistan Muslim League Nawaz are probable names for the prime ministerial post. Imran Khan's political space has been in danger also due to the poor state of the country's economy and stretched out protests by the TLP group, whose demands the Prime Minister was forced to accept in order to end the violent demonstrations across key stations. As part of an agreement, the Pakistani government had last week released hundreds of supporters of Tehreek-e-Labbaik Pakistan or TLP to end the violent clashes that have resulted in the death of several police personnel. The group has been protesting against the Pakistan government for months, demanding the release of its party chief Saad Rizvi, who was arrested in April this year.